9 miles south of Segalville, moving north at 35 miles per hour. Hazard, tornado in quarter size hail. Source, radar indicated rotation. Impact, flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. The tornado warning 4, northeastern Ellis County is canceled. The tornadic thunderstorm which prompted the warning has moved out of the warned area. Therefore, the warning has been canceled. A tornado watch remains in effect until 8 p.m. for north central Texas. A tornado warning remains in effect until 7:45 p.m. for southeastern Dallas and northwestern Kaufman counties. At 7:20 p.m., a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located over Combine or near Segalville, moving north at 35 miles per hour. Hazard, tornado in quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated rotation. Impact, flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. This dangerous storm will be near. Segalville around 7:30 p.m. Salty around 7:35 p.m. Forney around 7:40 p.m. Mesquite and Sunnyvale around 7:45 p.m. Other locations impacted by this tornadic thunderstorm include Lawrence. This includes Interstate 20 between mile markers 483 and 497. Tornadoes are extremely difficult to see and confirm at night. Do not wait to see or hear the tornado. Take cover now. The tornado warning 4, northwestern Rockwall County is canceled. The tornadic thunderstorm which prompted the warning has moved out of the warned area. Therefore, the warning has been canceled. A tornado watch remains in effect until 8 p.m. for north central Texas. A tornado warning remains in effect until 7:30 p.m. for southeastern Collin County. At 7:21 p.m., a confirmed large and extremely dangerous tornado was located near Princeton, or 10 miles northeast of Wiley, moving north at 45 miles per hour. This is a particularly dangerous situation. Hazard, damaging tornado. Source, radar confirmed tornado. Impact, you are in a life-threatening situation. Flying debris may be deadly to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be destroyed. Considerable damage to homes, businesses, and vehicles is likely, and complete destruction is possible. This tornadic thunderstorm will remain over mayoral areas of southeastern Collin County, including the following locations, Nevada. Tornadoes are extremely difficult to see and confirm at night. Do not wait to see or hear the tornado. Take cover now. The tornado warning for northeastern Ellis and southwestern Kaufman counties will expire at 7:30 p.m. The storm which prompted the warning has moved out of the area. Therefore, the warning will be allowed to expire. A tornado watch remains in effect until 8 p.m. for north central Texas. Remember, a tornado warning still remains in effect for west central Kaufman County in